الحمد لله نحمد ونستعين ونستغفره نعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار وإنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين. I'd like to welcome you all for our Tuesday class and greet you all with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. We start with the Arabic session first. We have a Dars al-Thalith, page number 14. Is this correct? Page number 14, a Dars al-Thalith. And we finish half of the page. And today, inshallah, we're supposed to study the second part of this page. Those who attend the class last week, they're supposed to have the Arabic sheet. Those who just come in today, we can give them a copy. So, I think he was here. Let me tell you one thing, because if you're really concerned about learning and studying, like I said, you have to get a folder for yourself and keep your papers together. This is one thing. The second thing, that I could not be making the same copy every time you come. You're supposed to keep your copies, okay? Nevertheless, I'm sure all of you have internet in your house, and you can go to fatwaonline.com. Fatwa, F-A-T-W-A, fatwaonline.com. And you can download the whole book, all right? You can download the whole book. So, I want to see those who don't have a copy. Raise your hand, please. All right? Both of you, you share together. Did you have a copy last week? Where is it? Did you come last week? Where is your copy? Where is your copy? Huh? Home. Oh, okay. Alright, alright, we'll let you both of you can share together. Any new sisters here? 1, 2, 3. Okay, we can give to the new people copy each. Moose, give it back to the sister, the new right hand, please. Give it to Sister Zainab. She will give it to the new sisters who came just today. We already work on the first half of this page. Nevertheless, for the new people, we'll go over it again. All right. Two of you can look together. Yes, page number 14. Start the Dars al-Thalith. Bayt. Say after me. بيت البيت
البيت
كتاب
كتاب
الكتاب
الكتاب
قلم
قلم
القلم
القلم
جمل
جمل
الجمل
الجمل
What is the word بيت mean?
House.
The word كتاب
book.
قلم
again.
جمل
camel.
All right. What's new here? We add alif and lam. And the alif and lam equal to what?
The.
Okay? Mean to make it definite. And instead of saying a house, he's saying the house. So instead of saying bayt, he's supposed to say what?
Al-bayt.
Al-bayt. And instead of saying kitab, you say what?
Al-kitab.
And instead of saying qalam, you say?
Al-qalam.
And instead of saying jamal, you would say what?
Al-jamal.
What about himar?
Al-himar.
What's himar is?
Horse. Donkey, donkey.
What's himar?
Donkey.
What do you do with the himar? You ride or you eat?
Right.
All right, himar, al-himar.
Al-himar.
Himar means what?
Donkey.
Okay. Now we see the picture here. Who can read the sentence in front of the broken pen? Who can say the sentence?
Qalamun maksur.
Al-qalamu maksur. Say it.
Al-qalamu maksur.
What's maksur?
Broken.
So we took the word qalam and al-qalam, and the new word that we gave last week was maksur. Means what? Broken. Al-qalamu maksur. Alright, next picture. Door is open. How you say it?
Al-babu
maftuh. Say it.
Al-babu maftuh.
Again.
Al-babu maftuh.
What does walad mean?
Boy.
Al-walad?
The boy.
Jalisun?
Sitting.
The boy is sitting. How is he saying? Al-waladu jalisun. Yajlis is past tense, but jalisun, that he is sitting. Okay? All right. Al-mudarrisu waqifun. Waqifun. Okay. What does waqifun mean?
Standing.
All right. We already took this last week, and we review it only for the new people who just show up today. Welcome to all of them. Now, our class for today is to review now these 10 sentences. And you see how we build it? It goes little bit by little bit. So now, if you really had studied, all right, and did your homework, now you can understand and you can build these 10 sentences, and this is the way you're going to be able to understand some of the Quran, to communicate with other people. The first sentence, Al-Kitabu Jadid.
Al-Kitabu Jadid.
Wal-Qalamu Qadim.
Wal-Qalamu Qadim.
Did you bring your paper, sister? MashaAllah. Everybody is very good. Everybody been good to me. Al-Kitabu Jadid.
Al-Kitabu Jadid.
What is Al-Kitabu Jadid mean? What is Al-Kitab?
The book.
And Jadid?
New.
Jadid?
New.
The opposite is what?
Qadim.
Jadid? قديم جديد قديم say جديد قديم جديد means what
new
okay and the opposite of جديد will be what قديم what's قديم means
old.
All right الكتاب جديد
والقلم قديم
والقلم قديم
والقلم قديم
صغير كبير what is صغير
little
small young and the opposite is كبير كبير right so الحمار صغير say what's this mean the donkey is